The Spirit is strong in our church. Our small groups have it. Our worship experience has it. Our outreach has it. And you are called to have it too.
We're home.